I'm getting so cold. I ain't went this hard since I was 18. Apologize if I say anything I don't mean. Like, what's up with your best friends?
Yo, D, check him.
And what's up with these new niggas?
I was just doing documentary, made a documentary, just seeing how you felt about the trip.
The trip was, as soon as we got here, I stayed here for about 4 hours, organized, you know, this. Ended off alright. Last night we had a good performance with no claps.
No claps at
all. Nothing at all. But yeah, you know, we'll hardly can just eat.
We're going out, we're going back.
Going back with our stronger heart.
Okay, thank you, D.
Thank you, D. Oh, shout out to the man who left there. She wear under his mic now.
Are you into dancing model? Yeah, she's a dancer right here. Well, we're a crew called Venom. That's the step on. I was just hoping you got a shout out to Venom. Shout out to Venom.
Make a shout out to Vader.
Just say, oh, shout out to Vader. What's up, Vader?
Shout out to Vader.
Yeah.
Next character.
Thank you.
Oh, no, we ain't.
The ones beneath me recognize the red bottoms I wear. Burning in the belt, move the kids to the heels. Been shorty on the sink, do it for the thrill.
Moving closer.
This is
Sunny with a chance of meatballs.
Meatballs, you're gonna accentuate the balls.
Meatballs.
Balls.
Balls.
Say your name to the camera. Your mouth.
Let's go.
Say your name.
Hello, my name is Sunny with a chance of meatballs.
Balls. Maybe I could take you there. Call Mark Jacobs personally to make a pair. So yeah, we on one, the feeling ain't fair. Cal and it's double.
What'd you like to see to Venom's documentary, eh?
Oh yeah, it was really good, man.
So are you feeling me right now?
Oh, don't touch me, guys. Oh no.
So does the news reporter get a little kiss? Okay, see that thing?
I got that drink, could be purple or could be pink, depending on how you mix that shit. Money to be gotten, I'ma get that shit, cause I'm on zone. I
said fuck it. Every night, all our boys for him.
It's the youngest one in the group. Everything camels up, eh? Camels up.
He had to spread it out.
Alright, hurdle.
Oh, no.
Is
that probably our planet?
Moving on?
We are here now.
Magical shop.
Magical or confectionery warehouse?
Confectionery.
You see, we've got some Kiwi Fruit New Zealand chocolates. 20 piece, net weight, 200 grams, 7-0 zenith. See? Zenith. 7-0
zenith. It's a celebration,
so, yeah,
bitches.
We're just gonna kick back
over. Top. It's a slim chance I fall.
So as you see the Balangi girls over there, they just wanna get some souvenirs to remember their first trip at Auckland. So you're just probably thinking right now, oh, I want this, I want a little kiwi. But really that's not how we kick it, G. We get kicks and everything, you know what I mean?
Going to the arena, gonna get warmed up on a 360 stage first time.
Yeah.
Brisbane's hit the 360 stage. Everyone's pretty excited. They're pretty tired because this guy,
little Shogun.
Shiny, what's chance of?
Hi guys. My name's L4, Lucky 4. Sunny with a chance of meatballs. Finish whacking my balls. So, yeah, pretty excited, eh? But tired at the same time. But someone wouldn't go to sleep and get the crack of the jokes. Someone didn't need to listen.
I ain't wait to
this hard since I was 18. Apologize if I say anything I don't mean. Like, what's up with your best friend? We could all have some fun, believe.